It's the name of the song. It's also a popular sentiment this year.
Popular sentiment.